black cotton. Damn. Symbol for unrewarded struggle. Time for the payback. Gospel tale. Ghetto gospel. Listen. Black cotton, steady stressing, Smith and Wesson's got my blessings, classes exception. The worst question is the first question. Why do we work like slaves, sweating blades to an early grave? Never got paid, but still we slaved in the non-trade. Answer that, then answer this too. Love's gonna get you, you know it's true. Life's a bitch, true. You best to backtrack and try to act black and live. Not to be phony and positive, but why be negative? What's the matter, G? Black cat, got your tongue fat track. Got you sprung, now you hung.
Do you feel me?
Dumb, dumb, Diddy, it's a meek attempt to reach each and every brother on the streets. If not beats, then at least let's get a beat. I'm tired of seeing bodies on the streets, deceased. Looking through my high school yearbook, reminiscing of the tears as the years took. One homie, two homie, three homies.
I'm sitting in the crib dreaming about Learjets and coupes, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walk in. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing used to sling on the 16th floor. Check, I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for a fifth. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me, see, Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is the critical retaliation for this one won't be minimal? Cause I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silencers on the Uzi, stash in the hootie. My alibi, any cutie, with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminisce about my man C-Rock. Rock. Rock, rock, rock.